Sup dudes, Coolin here, and in today's video we're back with another tier list Tuesday. All right, so for today's hold on, my bad. As per usual, for those of y'all that don't know, tier list Tuesday is when everybody comes together on Tuesday and we talk about something. We rank something S to D for most of the part, and you know, y'all can submit something or I just find something, and then we rank what we looking at for today. All right, so without further ado, let's go ahead and get into it. Okay, today we are doing the album tier list. This is a 2022 rap album tier list. All right, so I'm not gonna hold you. I do not know everything here. I recognize a few things, but that's not really all the way important. We're really just basing the art. And some of you guys are probably gonna get mad with some of my rankings on this one, because personally, man, I feel like certain stuff looks like it could be an album, and then certain stuff is like, it's way too much, or it's just not enough. You know what I'm saying? So first off, this looks like something that would be on the album. I'm pretty sure this is a Trippie Redd album. I could be wrong. It looks like a Trippie Redd type of album art, but I don't know. But I personally feel like this would not be something that I would like look at and be like, oh yeah, that's my playlist. You know what I'm saying? So I'm gonna put a B. It's Midulant. Alright. This is pretty bad. This is that dude, Hot Boy, I think. This is not it, bro. It's just a picture of his face. Pretty bland and basic. I'm going to have to give it D tier. Just to be honest with you. Okay, I think this was supposed to be the album art for Pink Tape or whatever. That Lil Uzi Vert album that never came out. And to be honest with you, it's a picture of a bunch of people sitting in the room. But it looks like it's not just like a real picture. It looks like it's slightly animated or something of the sort. So that kind of bumps it up a little bit. But still, it is kind of generic. But it's not crazy bad. I'll give this B tier as well. All right, this, I don't even know what this is. Dude standing. The lighting and everything looks pretty nice though. I won't lie to you. It's pretty solid. I'll give it B. This, okay. Now I know what you're thinking. Like, what the freak? Because what I'm about to rate this. But this honestly looks like something that's like, you know, like it's different. You know, it's something about it. You know what I'm saying? I'll probably give it A, honestly. Like, I don't know what this is, but it looks like something. You know what I'm saying? This, I'm not gonna hold you, looks pretty terrible. I'm gonna give it a C because I like colors and stuff like that, but honestly, it just doesn't look that good to me. Maybe I'm tweaking. Maybe I'm geeky. Let me know. This picture, kid in a white suit with his arms crossed. I don't know. I'll give this C as well. I'm not really feeling this. All right, this looks like it's an album cover, but then they got something over it. And I hate when they overlay stuff. Brother Junk looks, it does not look that good. I'm gonna have to give this D to be honest with you. I can't. Once again, doing the arm crossing, this time in a black room. It's the same thing pretty much. I mean, I don't know. All right, the Baby King picture, it basically looks like he took a picture. If he took his phone, he did like this with it. He was turned this way, he did like this with it, took a picture, and they put some effects on it. It's a pretty basic image, but it doesn't look bad. You know what I'm saying? I think it's pretty solid for an album cover. In my opinion, I'll put it B. I think so. All right, this, I really hate stuff that looks like this. It just, I don't know. I really dislike album covers that are like this. It's just like, it just seems like dark stuff, like kind of. I don't know. I put this D. I really like it just pushes me away, to be honest with you. Cold Case. This is a pretty solid looking album cover. I'm not going to lie to you. I don't even know what this is. This looks pretty clean. I'll give it B. I feel like it looks pretty clean. All right, now this DJ Khaled album cover is just his face and he's just looking up in the background. But I feel like, it honestly, it looks like an album. Like, it just does to me. I don't know how to explain it, but it genuinely looks like it's an album. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's fine to establish. I'll give it A tier. I really like this album, too. It's pretty solid. Give it A tier. This is that, what's his name? J.I.D., yeah. This guy, I don't know. This is like a bunch of people standing around, but it does give off the vibe that, like, it's an album. You know what I'm saying? So, I'll put it B, you know what I'm saying? It doesn't like feel like it's not an album cover, but it's not the most appealing in my opinion. I feel like it's kind of midulant for a cover. This is obviously interesting with the different tickets. I think this is solid. I could see it as album cover as well. I'll put it B. I think it's solid. Maybe like a, you know, like a EP type of thing, you know what I'm saying? Two Face Bang 2. This is pretty good. I'm gonna lie to you, I like this. I don't know what this is, but I do like it. I'm putting it in. There's another thing that's kind of like the first one that I put in A. You know, it's a little bit different, looking a little bit nice. You know, nice with it. I'll put it A. I freaks with it.
I'm not sure what this is. But it does give off album vibes, and you know, it's pretty solid. I'll give this A as well. This is somebody's face and it's all messed up. I don't know, kinda scary. Does give off album vibes though. I'll put it B. I low-key want to put an A, but I don't know. It's just kind of weird. This looks horrible. I don't know what this is. I'm sorry if I offended somebody. Y'all know what it is. It looks horrible to me. Nardo Wick's album is him sitting in front of his house and it's grayscale. It looks all right. It's mid. I'll put it B. Be earnest with you. I can't even see what's going on in this one. Got to go to the D tier. Dude's face, but it's black and white. I give it D. You know, it isn't the same category as this, to be honest with you. So we can't be crazy. I think this is a little Uzi Vert, or I forgot. I don't think it's a little Uzi Vert. I think it's somebody, maybe Playboi Carti. I don't know. It's something. This is, I don't know. I'll give it C. You know, I'm not all the way sure what it is. Okay, this 2000. I think this is Nas. You know, it's all right. Nothing crazy. I'll put it B. It's Midulant, in my opinion. This is like a picture of somebody performing at their concert. I'll put it C. You know, it's different, but it's like, you know what I'm saying? Now this, I really like this Gunna album picture. Now, do I like the album that much? Heck no. But the picture's honestly pretty nice. It might be our first S tier. I'm sorry, guys. I'm put an S tier. It really feels like it's an album cover, and then like it just looks pretty clean to me. Once again, we got a dude staring at us in black and white. Hey, bro, I don't know what to tell you, dude. Okay. This is going A tier. And it's like, bro, what? But, like, look. It feels like an album. Looks like an album. And I like it. You know what I'm saying? Now, hopefully, the flow of the album match the cover art so that it makes sense. But if it is what I think, if it's going to flow, I think it's going to flow, it look pretty solid. This picture of the car kind of gives off, like, a Playboi Carti type of album picture. I'll put it B. You know, I'll put it B. Midulant. I think this is Yeet. Black and white once again. But this time, you know, it's his whole body. So we got to put a C. So, Icy Gang. This is Midulant. I likes it. Little boy kind of animated with some beat type little line going in the background of his head. I'll put a B, you know. Maybe that's too high. No, I'll put a B. It's solid. I like this bunny one. This is interesting. It really feels like an album. And I think it looks pretty different and cool. I'll put an A. I freaked with that one. Okay, we got kids behind a barbed wire. Once again, it's that type of stuff I don't really care to look at, but I feel like it looks kind of like established. You know what I'm saying? So I'll put it B. This is like a trippy kind of picture. This is nice, honestly. I'll put it A. I freaks with this. It looks like we got these two are probably related albums, if not the deluxe of the same album. We got a little kid staring at this. I feel like they do this a lot. It's kind of generic. I'll put it C because it's such a generic thing. You know what I'm saying? We got a dude literally took a picture of himself recording probably one of the songs on this album. Extremely basic. No effort put into it. I have to give it D. Just because of the lack of effort is just insane. You know what I'm saying? Once again, we got a dude looking down black and white. This is even worse. Not even looking at it this time. We got the X thing. He's in black and white standing at his crowd. I'll put it C. You know, it's something. You know, it's a different look on the black and white. You know what I'm saying? But it's nothing crazy. We got a coin. I'll put it B. It does feel like an established type of album thing, but nah. This looks horrible. I'm sorry if anybody knows what this is. It just does. This is pretty cool. I'll put this one A. I like this one. Everybody said this album was actually terrible, but I think the art looks pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie to you. A dude standing in like front of a camera lens, kinda. I'll put it C. I'm not really freaking with this. I don't know. I'm just not freaking with it. This, I'm not freaking with this either. I don't know. I just dislike about it. I don't know how to explain it. You got the dude holding money, black and white, with little tings on there. I'll put a B. You know, I feel like it's an established type of album thing. You know, it's cool. You know, back with the black and white, except we got the full body. Well, we got the chest up, you know, little shards in the background. You know, he mixed it up a little bit. So, you know, we'll put him C. We got homeboy staring at us, black and white. You got to go to D. I'm sorry. I'm pretty sure that's that dude, that rapper 504, I think it's him. Jungle Life, this looks terrible. Not gonna hold you. This looks terrible. Not gonna hold you. This is like 8-bit. I thought it was like an action figure, kind of like what Travis Scott did. I like the action figure type stuff, but if this is just like a cartoony video game type thing, I feel like it's not as good, but it's still solid. I'll put it B. You know, D Day, I'm not gonna hold you. This looks terrible. This looks terrible. This looks like a comic book strip from a cartoon. This three people together. I'll put a C. You know, it's all right. You know, I'm not really figuring with it all the way. We got a little dude sitting on a car that looks extremely small, but the car look clean though. You feel me? So I'll put it C. You know, we got two dudes smoking. This is an upgrade from the black and white. You know what I'm saying? We got another member in here, and then they're doing an activity. I'll put it B. You know, it don't look crazy. I can't tell what's even going on in this. This looks weird. This art, I'll put it C. I don't really like full-on cartoons for album covers, but this was all right. I'll put it C. That's the reason why it's in C. I feel like maybe if they changed it up a little bit, I would have brought it higher. But I feel like it's C. I like it. It looks cool, but it's just like, eh. The Kendrick Lamar album covers him with his family in like a room. I don't all the way understand it. I'll put it A though. It looks established and you know it looks decent. You know what I'm saying? It's a basic picture in a sense, but you know what I'm saying? It's like, I don't know. This guy, old man. I'll put it B. You know what? I feel like that feels like, you know, you look at it and it's like, yeah, this is an album cover right here. They try to go abstract with it. I'll put it C, you know, for effort, you know. I feel like you give it enough effort, I'll at least give you C, you know what I'm saying? But I don't really freaks with it. I'm not freaks with this at all. The Jack Harlow album cover, I thought it looked alright. People say the album was bad. I only listened to two songs, and the two songs I listened to, everybody says those are the only two good songs on there. The Future album cover, okay, this is an S tier album cover. I'm not gonna lie to you. I really like this album cover. Yeah, it's going F, my boy. I really liked it. I don't know why. It's because it's cartoon, I think. If this is a real picture of him, that's crazy, bro. But it looks like those animated like the 3D cartoons, kind of. And it's like a picture, though. So, I don't know. If that's what that is, which I think it is. I mean, it's S tier. Even if it's a real picture, it just looks like that to me. So, it's S tier. You know what I'm saying? What we got here? Black and white dude in a car? See, you know, you move somewhere. You're still black and white. You're doing basic teams. But you're in a car, at least. You know what I'm saying? We got certitained. I don't know what this even says. This, I'll give it C because, you know, it has the art style I like. It's just messy. I don't know. This is bad. This is a bunch of colors together. I'm afraid for it. This is terrible. I'm sorry to tell you. Another one, Cry. I think this is actually a really good rapper's album art, but this looks terrible to me as well. This little chain thing with the dog. It looks all right. I'll give it C. You know, it looks okay. We're back in the darkness. But I'll give this one B, actually, because it gives off, like, album vibes. You know what I'm saying? This is the NBA Youngboy and DaBaby album they made together. I'll give it B. The art's pretty cool because it's like Muppets, you know, and it's, like, them, like, rocking out or whatever. I think it looks all right. Did I care for the album? Heck no. I don't care for NBA Youngboy at all. I'm not going to lie to you guys. I think we did this one. Oh, no, we didn't. They just all look the same. Ugh, it's going to D, bro. I cannot. Is this a little Uzi Vert? I don't think so, bro. I feel like if this is him and he's just got like a little single type thing going on, I don't know. You know, they put some color in it. I'll give him C. I don't really all the way care for that one, though. This right here with the two dudes, it looks all right. I'll give it C. I feel like there's probably some bad music in there. I don't know why. I just do. This one, I give this one A. This one right here, this blue guy. Interesting. He looks real and fake at the same time. I don't know how to explain it. I'll give him A. You know, I'll freeze with it. All right, we're down to our last two because they got Gunna as a repeat. This one with the hand sticking out. I'll give this one B. I'll give it A. This just looks really cool. I don't know how to explain it. It just gives off something like it's great. Greatness is happening. You know? Oh, and this is the, what's his name? YBN Namir? No, not Namir. YBN Cordae. This is his album art. I'll give him B. I'll give him A. I feel like it gives off album vibes, and honestly, it does look pretty cool. It's got that little like drawing, like real life type drawing, like looking ordeal going on. So that's the Gunna album. So I'm gonna quickly go up, scroll down so y'all can look at it, and then I'm gonna scroll back up so y'all can see the S tier and everything down from there. So that's my tier list. Tell me what you guys agreed and what you disagree with, and let me know in the comments why and what you would place where. Also, let me know what you guys want to see for the next tier list Tuesday. I'll try to get that out for y'all as soon as possible. But as per usual, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace out.